me again. showing off this huge mess. Everyone's having a cool end of week. Been working on a lot of cool content for all of you. Here I am, this 3M mask. And it's really cool. I really like it. Pink. I know how to match it with my shadow. So I hope all of you like it. I've been having a lot of requests for this 3M respirator. yeah, it's really awesome. I do have some new masks. I'd love to show all of you. I had some cool adjustments for the Finnish gas mask, as well as a new Russian mask. It's really cool. It's black, one of my favorite colors. I can breathe a lot better in the Finnish gas mask. You'll definitely get to see it. It's awesome. It's like I don't have anything on. definitely fresh. I'll be making some content with that tomorrow. Got some barbecue plans and such. You'll see what that's all about. Yes. I also have some really cool assorted colors on the surgical masks. Can't wait for that. that way I can fulfill a lot of requests that I have pending. Yeah, what do you guys think of it? Like my little bun. This is perfect. It goes right in the middle of the strap on top here. So rest in peace to the previous Finnish mask. You guys have all been used to seeing, had some technical difficulties, so I got a cool replacement. It's way more fitting to my face. Like I said, it's got that new filter. It's fucking awesome. It has like charcoal. Like I said, it's so much easier to breathe in and stuff, and it just sounds just as cool. What do you think about this one? How does that sound? I'm really smiling beneath this. You can't really tell though. Yeah, I recorded some really cool stuff yesterday. I remember I could do a lot of custom requests. They're really fun. Really fun to make and stuff, and yeah, it's love getting creative with it. On Wednesday, I was part of an interview. It's really cool. They go by Viber. I'll be posting a link once it's ready, so you guys can check it out too. They're also on Instagram. And I'll be posting stuff on there too. yes. Man, I'm really loving this pink eyeshadow. You know, I don't really wear pink eyeshadow. I will use like a little trace of it, like maybe in the crease or in the corners. But like, this is pink as hell. I'm really enjoying it right now. This is really, really cool. Russian, Chinese, like mix here. I really, really like this part of it because it's like a removable. Whoa! variation mask too. So exciting. It's really snug on the nose part. So kind of have like a little red mark right here because of it. Hope it's okay. Just trying to put this back on. Oh, what's the other way? There we go. Really cool. So if you're interested in seeing me in this and stuff, stay tuned. There'll be some really cool, I have some really cool ideas for some sets with these. As well as this this one here. All right, well, see you later.